I'm sure you've heard the news. Sensex and Nifty took a dive today. The BSE Sensex dropped by 0.53%, closing at 79,924.77. Nifty 50 wasn't far behind, falling 0.44% to 24,324.50. But it's not all doom and gloom. ASIANPAINT, DIVISLAB, and SBILIFE stocks soared, bringing some cheer. On the flip side, M&M, HINDALCO, and TATASTEEL took a hit. Stay sharp and keep tracking these changes for smarter investments.